And we're back!
Help me with the tools. Temple out.
That guy was just a flat-out coward. Don't trust it. Stasis pack. I could actually use that. Okay. Okay. More flame ammo. I can use that. What's that? Oh, I already have that. Oh, hey. Another thing to use kinesis on. You know one thing I don't really understand? Oh, god dang it!
It's only a quarter full, but that's enough to restore orbit once you make the engines online. False alarm.
Oh, yeah, I got a trophy. Let the motherfucker burn! But now, you know, let's switch things up a little. We're gonna use this. I picked up a trophy for the flamethrower. Yeah. That doesn't sound good. Scared myself with my own weapon. Great. Making sure that thing's dead. I do not need it coming back. You know, if the Ripper is fully upgraded, this thing could become a very devastating weapon. And I mean, very devastating. Oh. Oh. Okay. You know what? Let's follow that thing. I got weapons. I ain't afraid of nothing. Nothing, I tell you. Okay. Just take a small moment to just Okay. What the? Where is it? Oh god, there it is! Whoop, I went the wrong way. Oh, God. This thing just... It's been a while since I had my nerves wrecked. In a long while. Going this way. Don't trust it! Never trust the vents. That is dead space rule number two. looks safe.
This is Temple. Now the centrifuge is offline. We've got 4 trillion tons of rock hanging off our ass, and without that centrifuge to balance the ship, the gravity tethers will pull us straight down to the colony. I'm heading in there now to see if I can fix it.
Okay. Let's upgrade our thing. Hopefully. Let's see. There, now I can get... Let's do... Actually... Well... I'll hold off on that stuff. Can only mean good things. Get it off, get it off, get off, get off, get off. Get the fuck off me. Wants a piece of me. Lights are coming back on.
Thank you for your patience.
Yeah. Thanks for keeping me in here. Jerk. Oh, God dang it. It's telling us to go this way, so the right thing to do is go the other way. Not afraid to fucking use this. Ew. That's nasty. I have money and stuff. Let's just run our way through this. Oh. That's not good. That doesn't look good. Drop the medium, pick up the medium. And I'm gonna save real quick. Oh, God. Like, this is the first time I've ever been scared by this game in a long while. It's mostly because I can't fucking remember how to do this shit.
Exiting zero gravity. Entering zero gravity.
Ugh. Oh, hey. That ain't good. Nope. Not today. See, what am I looking for? Well, I know what I gotta do. I gotta use these things, but... I did not mean to do that. God dang it. Dang it. Okay. Sorry for the slight interruption. I didn't know how long the camera died, but...
Centrifuge activated.
I think I'm gonna call it quits after this. Oh, God. And now those are gonna spin. Go, 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 go.
You're doing great, Isaac. Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have left.
Okay. Bolt it. Another run. Go, 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 go. Oh, God. No, no, no. No. For the last time. Get the fuck off of me. That was that problem solved. Okay. I'm just gonna... Come on, open up. Would like it if you'd, Oh, thank God. Okay. That wasn't so bad. Alright, let's go. Oh, fuck! Ah! Oh god, no, 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 no! I've seen enough hentai to know where this is going! No! No! No hentai today! Motherfucker! But yeah, I'm gonna call it quits for today. This has been Final Fantasy Lover 529. Later. Oh dear God.